Okay, we're back. I've adjusted my microphone slightly. I've reduced the gain by about 4 decibels. So I'm hoping it won't reach the sort of upper limits and cackle a little bit when I laugh loudly, etc., which sometimes happens. Right, where am I? What are we doing? All right, yes. We're going to do... We're going to get this horn, this necklace, and Merun's razor. What do you think? Should we just do the, like a circle? Circle sounds good. Out of Labyrinthia, to Morthal, get this piece. Galda Legend, Horn of Jürgen Windybottom. There we go. Piece of cake. We have a plan. Now we have to go. People are not that impressed with the cloak because of the clipping. So, people are mentioning it quite a lot. Better? That's fine by me, to be honest. I'm not... Don't have much of a problem. This is a very... What's that? This is a very cool outfit, anyway. I've not really changed any mods, I don't think. I've been a bit lazy. I was doing my Skyrim mod sanctuary video, so I'm lost, is what I actually am. Oh, no, I'm just fine. Yeah, so I was doing my Skyrim mod sanctuary video, so I've been sort of busy doing that. Hope you guys check that out. This is it. Yes, Labyrinthia. Labyrinthian. Labyrinthia. Must remember. What is up there? What do you think's up there? That's a dragon peak, isn't it? And wait! What did I see? What did I see? I saw it. Yes, I did. Come back! Next one! I saw another one. Oh, stop dodging! Oh! I feel better now. Okay, yes. Ooh! It's a wall thing. Why is there no dragon here? This has... Hello, a dragon lives here, written all over it. Is this where the dragon... The two dragons that I killed came from, do you think? Scaled horn armor? Sounds interesting. I've also been asked why I haven't used my dragon souls to frost breath to learn some more shouts. So we're going to have a look at them. We've got, ooh, Aura Whisper. Right, no, I do like this one. Oh, I like this one. So, no, that is a very good point. I'm going to take that one. Frost breath. See, I've got magic. I can cast frost. Ice form, I can freeze people. Now that is useful, but it's on a 60-second slow time. Oh, you know that is. You know, people are right. I probably should have spent some. But I like Marked for Death. It's just one I use. I love smacking people with it. And but the slow time one, ice form. I get it. I suppose. I'll take them. It makes people feel better. I guess I'm not going to run out of dragon souls. I'm not taking Frost Breath or Kern's Peace, for example. Alright. Which one do I want right now? Aura Whisper. Oh, why didn't I take this ages ago? Until I get Detect Life, this is my Where the Hell is Jizargo spell. Oh, I should have taken that ages ago. I'm still wondering where the hell the dragon is, because there should be a dragon up there, shouldn't there? I mean, it screams, dragon be here. So all I can think is I killed... It's one of the two that I killed on the other side of the mountain, maybe? No, that was miles away. What am I talking about? No, I'm babbling now, aren't I? That was... The two I killed were way over here. Don't know. No idea where on earth that dragon was from. Where that dragon's gone. Is that Bill coming now? Yeah, you would have been a lot of help had we had a dragon. Oh, yeah. I've also been told that the harvest key Oh, I can. I thought it was harvest plants. I didn't realize I could harvest dead bodies as well. Oh, nice. I'm lost again. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Still going the wrong way. This is right. This is one of the great things about iHood. Now, I know it's my own mod, but it's one of the things I like is the fact that you tend to stop relying on the compass. And people always say to me, oh, God, get rid of all those map markers. They're so annoying on your compass. And that is true. If I didn't have Immersive HUD, I would pretty much have only one map marker at a time, and I would just head towards it. But that actually changes the way I play the game. I've noticed that. Basically, I just flick the compass on and immediately turn to whichever marker I'm looking at. This way, I can see I've got tons of markers, but they're meaningless. I even sometimes think what I might do is completely remove those markers because I almost do not use them. Because there's so many of them, I have to come to the map. And it means that I basically use the map to navigate. And that always feels more realistic. So, that's why I don't clean my journal up. If you're wondering. Labyrinthian. I promise I will try and remember to say the N. For some reason, Labyrinthia sounds better. Oh, yes, mask. One of the reasons I was coming via here was the mask. Oh, and I've got to remember the fast dismount. No, apparently, you know, just when you think you know everything about this game and you've done everything, people turn around and say, oh, alright. Seem like it, yeah. Did I pick the mask up and, like, throw it away or something? That's gonna make this quest a bit unfortunately difficult. Oh, did I pick it up? I can't remember what it was called. It was like wooden mask or something, wasn't it? Or am I looking right at it and you're all going, it's there, what are you talking about? Alright. Because apparently, once I get every single one of the masks, I can use that wooden mask as part of a quest to get another mask and blah, 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 blah. Something I haven't checked out. And I never do that. And I have completely... I'm going to have to go back and watch all the videos and find out what the hell I did with that wooden mask. And seeing as I never record my... Sorry, I rarely record my selling. I'll probably have to guess which vendor I sold it to. Oh, brilliant. That's going to be so much fun. Ooh. Now, this is an interesting place to be using your horse, actually. I could imagine losing a lot of people here. I do like this armor. And I've been told everyone... Our general feeling is people prefer... the Warchief helmet, or the alternative Warchief helmet, which does have the horns. And so I'm going to do that. I really am going to miss this helmet. A few other people have sent me logos for Steve as well, which is very cool. So thank you for that. Who are they? Ho there, peasant. Are you rich? Can I steal anything from you? You don't exactly look rich. Or important. Lost again. Alright, nope. I'm on the right track. Yeah. I'm on the right track, just facing the wrong direction. Not a big deal, not a big deal. It's strange, isn't it? The last time I came down here, I mean, it wasn't that long ago. It was just after I got the staff. And I just feel so much more, I don't know, tough, safe, mean, hard, whatever you want to call it. I'm just travelling around the countryside now feeling pretty safe. It's amazing that there is a sort of a cut-off point between being a complete wimp and being fairly hard, and then fairly hard and pretty damned scary. And it's maybe it's just because the last time I went down here, it leveled everything. I think that's what the game does. It kind of, you first enter an area, it calculates what level to make it based upon your level. And then once you're 5 or 6 levels higher, it all seems pretty weak, which is kind of nice, actually. One of the things I hated in Morrowind, I think it was Morrowind, it might have even been Oblivion as well. I'm in the right place. Yes! Where are they? In Morrowind and Oblivion, basically the game scaled everything to you. So you'd wander past a bunch of bandits at level 2 and they'd all be wearing leather armour and iron swords. And you'd walk past the same camp 30 levels later when you're walking around in all your Uber gear. And all these bandits are sat at a campsite, you know, basically living off the land, living out of sleeping bags. But they happen to all be wearing enchanted glass armour and ebony weapons. Little bit daft.
The mill is my responsibility.
Beautiful work.
I'm not seeing.
Bring me all the wood you can stand.
I'm not seeing a quest marker, but I think one of these guys I have to talk to. Or do I? Yeah, right in front. Oh, maybe I've got a bug with immersive hood that's no longer linking the quest markers. Could it be
something?
Him? Yes, it's him. There's supposed to be a little thing floating above your head.
Don't know what you're talking about, stranger.
Really?
I've heard of him. My father had suspicions about his connection to the Mythic Dawn. Guess they were true. I don't need this. My family wasted 8 generations keeping that razor safe from a dead cult. As far as I care, it can stay locked in my house.
It's not staying locked in your house. It's going to...
You want a fight?
Yes.
You got it.
Actually, I probably...
You're after that damn hilt? Go ahead, try and take it.
What? I'm backed against something. No, I'm not. I just suck at dodging. Gee, duck and weave. You're a wimp. Just a complete wimp. Absolutely pathetic.
Damn it. Why'd you have to walk into Morth Hall?
I didn't. I rode. I have a horse. You might have noticed. He's all bones and fire. Give me the hilt!
The hilt is in the chest inside my house. Here are the keys. Take that damn ding and go.
Will do. Thank you very much. You've been very helpful.
The meal is my responsibility.
See, yeah, it's supposed to be a little... Right, I've got to fix Eye Hood sometime. Actually, the immersive hood I am going to be completely revamping once the next version of SKSE comes out. Okay. Orcish gauntlets? Don't mind if I do. Money? Yes, thank you very much. And I can't move. God, Jesus. You didn't see that. Right, let's have a look. Who needs Orcish gauntlets? See, I don't. I've got these awesome gauntlets. I think maybe you do.
If anyone sneaks up on us, I'll smell. Jezargo only.
So yeah, immersive hood. Basically, when the next version of SKSE comes out, I will be completely rewriting it to not use either the INI files or the SWIFT files. It will be purely script-based, which means it will be a lot safer and will also be completely compatible with all of the HUD mods. That's the basic idea. And it will have a lot more functionality that can be changed in-game. Quick plug for my own mod there. I know, I'm a terrible person. Let's have a look. Plate gauntlets 20, and I have Orcish gauntlets for you. Which are only 18, you don't want them. Forget it.
We follow them.
Oh, I tell you what.
Taking us somewhere warm, I trust.
I tell you what, though.
An orc follows to the death.
Have I done the whole you could
Fine.
Dress better thing?
Let's trade then.
Let's see what you've got. Alright, you've got everything. Right, what I want, mate, is for you to carry a lot of my crap. Specifically, dragon crap. I have to remember which followers have got what bones. I'm going to be very happy when I move all my followers to the orcish home or whatever I decide and stick all these bones and stuff in at one place. There you go.
Go with the challenge.
Right, well, that was Merun's Razor Part 1 done. Excellent. Should we end the video there? I'm just kidding, just kidding, just kidding. I know. Want to do more than that? Morthal. Is there anything going on in Morthal? I mean, generally don't want to get sidetracked by quests, but wasn't there like some nutty wizard here that everyone hates? And oh, there was a girl murdered, I remember. And I was asked to investigate it, wasn't I? Do you remember that? Wasn't I asked to... Or did I just ignore them? No, pretty much. Obviously didn't get asked. But I thought there was a wizard around here. Oh. A thaumaturgist. I cannot say that word. And I'm not going to try ever again. Lammy.
Jorgen and I both work hard, all the time.
I'm wondering whether I should actually start paying for training. I always feel cheesy doing that, but for example, smithing and things, rather than just spending half an hour buying leather and crafting it, if I just go along to a smithy and say, for God's sake, train me. Do you have
No. Well, sometimes, but that's not the problem. I just often don't have much to do, so I tend to try things out.
Yeah.
But I try.
You're an alchemist, and you're trying things out.
Most of my stock.
Okay.
Take a look.
Don't care. I'm just silly sounding quest type thing. Oh God! Look at all the rubbish I've got. Blacksmith. Oh, I probably should keep that. That's nice, nice, nice. Don't block. Nice, but I'm almost never going to use things like that. God knows why I've got my favourites. Enchantment. Paralyzed poison. No. Keep one of those. I should get some of these on my favorites list so I can quickly heal and... I know, you know what I should do? Should give these to my followers. Meh. Have a rabbit leg. Oh, good God. I need a troll skull, don't I? I need a troll skull. I do. I need a troll skull. And I can't remember all the stuff I need for the Einhard Yard armor. Mammoth tusk. Why do I think I need that? Okay, keeping that.
Until next time.
Potions, yes. Let's give these people some potions.
Let's trade then.
Okay, got these guys sorted out. Let's get on with this. There's a wizard around here, isn't there? He left the college. I remember he was telling some story at the college, Tolfdeer. Some wizard around here. Advisor to the crazy old crone that calls herself a Jarl. You guys know what I'm talking about. Maybe he's got some dark quest. Not here. No, Legion person. These are like bedrooms. Nope. Okay. Bored of that. I tried. You saw. You can confirm it. Where am I going? World map. North. Galda Legend. Fallgunthir. Straight north. just checking this out. I thought I had a quest to check out some murder that happened in that house. I'm sure I did. You know what? I'm absolutely sure I did. Or am I thinking of another playthrough? It's gonna annoy me. There we go.
House, he lost his wife and daughter in the blaze. My people believe it to be cursed now. Who am I to gainsay them?
You're the Jarl! What do you mean, who am I to gainsay them? I'll gainsay them.
Hrogar blames his wife for spilling bear fat in the fire. Many folk think he set the fire himself.
Okay.
Lust can make a man do the unthinkable.
True.
The ashes were still warm when he pledged himself to Alva.
I'm guessing Alva is a bit of a hottie then.
On rumor and gossip? No. But you a stranger.
Yeah, see, this is what I remember. Yes.
Sift through the ashes that others are too fearful to touch. See what they tell you.
Yes.
See what the innocent,
ashes tell me. Okay. Ashes.
Fate is in your hands.
If his fate's in my hands, he's in a lot of trouble. Okay, burn down house. Looking for clues. Looking for clues, okay, guys? Keep your eyes open for clues. We're looking for things like, I don't know, a murder weapon, a note saying this is why I killed my wife. Anything, any clue. See any clues? Nope, let's go. Okay. Oh, fine. But seriously, it's not sensible. It is not sensible to be talking to a ghost in a house. It's not sensible. Why can't I hum back? I could hum along. We could do harmony.
I'm not supposed to talk to strangers.
Well, they don't get much.
Stranger?
Very strange.
You know him? He made my favorite dolly, but I can't find her. Are you sure you aren't a stranger?
I'm a stranger. Oh, God. No, I'm not.
I was hot and I was scared, so I hid. Then it got cold and dark. I'm not scared anymore.
That would be because you don't have any glands.
Will you play with me?
It's emotions. They're connected to the glands, I'm afraid.
Okay, let's play hide and seek. You find me and I'll tell you. We have to wait for nighttime, though. The other one is playing too, and she can't come out until then.
Yes, yes. The other one.
I can't tell you. She might hear me. She's so close. If you can find me first, I can tell you.
At midnight. I have to go looking for Ghost Girl at midnight. I told you it was a bad idea. Didn't I tell you it was a bad idea? Yes, I did. Silly idea. Oh, no, wrong. Journal. I love the way the game only has the ghost girl appear once I activate that quest. So very convenient. Now in a lot of my videos, I use this area for shots. And people always ask me, oh, what graphic settings are you using? It looks so great. You don't actually need good graphic settings to make this place look great. It's amazing what some depth of field and a lot of mist will do to make a place look absolutely awesome. Look at that. Where am I going? I'm heading up towards... I've not been there yet, have I? I've not been to the capital. Just go in and say hi to the Queen. I see something spitting at something else. It's a nasty habit. Let's avoid that one. Alright, so there you are. And where's Jazargo? Oh, there he is. I was about to use my Jazago spell. It's going to be very useful, that, isn't it? Yes, indeed. You know what? There's a mod that lets you cast whilst on horseback. We now need a mod that allows you to shout on horseback. Yes, we do. Oh! Oh, I keep forgetting to use my special key to dismount quickly. Where's Bill? Why is he not in combat?
Lead us to our next task.
Yeah, you didn't do anything at this task. God. He's useless, wasn't he? He looks very tough and everything, but... Hey, another stone. What do you think? The Lord Stone that I've got is very powerful, though. The Apprentice Stone. Oh, wait a minute. We recover magicka faster, but are susceptible to magicka damage. Thing is, I don't really need that fast magic regeneration, to be honest. I'm not a destruction mage. I tend to use spells like the rage spell and the summoning spells. And it probably helps that I actually have a permanently summoned creature. But I do worry about getting shot by magicka damage, so I think I'll stick with the Lord Stone. Yes. Where is this Galdor legend? Oh, now it's north and east. Which would be that way. Cool. I think that's one of the 81 Willows Bugs mod. Bugs, the special ones. It looks like the Ladybird bug. Cool. Lost again. Getting sidetracked. I know. This kind of looks like it, doesn't it? Let's, prepare for the worst. Okay. Dana Valen's journal. I see words like traps. I see undead. Yeah, I'm gonna take it actually. Never know. Might be useful. Whoa! Okay, the two of you stop doing that. Whooshing. We'll have less whooshing.
Ruins ahead means old traps and bone walkers.
Yeah, fair. I was trying to find some sarcastic comment because it was fairly obvious this was ruins ahead, but to be honest, I just said the same thing myself, so I... Probably be a bit hypocritical, wouldn't it? Okay. Alright. Okay. Now let's be careful in here. This is a whole new place. Probably scaled. So, let's see. I'm going to start using my skeletal titan. I really am. I think. Oh! No. You know what I forgot? I forgot that I bought a new spell. during between when I was shopping back in Whiterun. Skeletal Shock Mage. Yes! Ha ha ha! Skeletal Shock Mage. Definitely. That's what we want. We want a Skeletal Shock Mage. Okay. Okay. There you go. A Skeletal Shock... It just looks like a mage without a weapon, doesn't it? I shall call you Electric Bill. And... Oh. Flair. Mage light. No, candlelight. And also turn lesser undead. And what else? What else? What else? Yeah, no, I'm fine. This place is full of undead. Not going to be fearing and raging them. A trap. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, it's got resist magic, but it's black, and that's gonna, you know, because I get the clipping with the Warchief armor, and the brown shows through the black, so I really need a brown cloak. That and the fact that everyone seems to hate the clipping. Which is a shame, because it's got resist magic. Resist magic would be nice. I'm gonna take this. Very, very carefully. Oh, I don't need to take it very carefully. Oh yeah, I do. I was going to say, I can find out where things are. I don't have to worry about them. Yeah, they're right here. There you go. They detected my lights. Oh, look at that. Electric Bill's pretty awesome. Trap. Don't activate it. Oh, of course. I've got that followers thing. That's fine. That's no problem. Just ignore me. Oh, they all sound like they're in combat. That's because they probably are. Yes, what have we got in here? Ooh. God, am I trapped? I'm trapped. Ah, that's not bad. Oh, probably all too powerful. Okay, definitely need my Electric Bill back, or I'm thinking Big Bill, because frankly, these things are all pretty hard. Whites, what else have I got? Oh yes, this is what I need. B. Marked for death. He didn't get marked, but... Whoa. He's not dead. He's not showing up as dead on mine. I do like those spells. How you doing? Oh, you're fine. Where's Chizargo? Chizargo. Nice one, mate. What have we got here? What have we got?
I'll show you what a real...
Oi! One-handed increase? It's me wondering about all my skills and things when my followers are... Oh, what the hell was that? Where's Bill? We don't have a Bill. Let's give a... You see how fast Bill dies now. Long time ago, Titan Bill would have lasted most this game. Now he's dying all the time. Still in combat. What we in? It's up here, isn't it? Hey, Lightning Bill. Tell me if there's anything up there, mate. Oh, yep, lots of things that can shout. That's not good. That is not necessarily very good. Trap. Yep. Let me just check something. Oi. Adventurer. Oh, you know what? My electric bill's still... God, look at this. This is the Assis mob. Extra spawns. Look at all those. Oh, that is a whole heap of... Gonna die. Does that hit them? Nope, doesn't it? Oh, Danus Valen. This is the guy I got his... book outside. We're talking about yada 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 blah 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 here. Honestly, I think if I let this down, we're all gonna die horribly. Point in case. Ah, I'm still got. I want soul trap, actually. I need to trap some souls. Yeah, nope. Big Bill it is. Whoa. Oh. Can't keep falling off like that. Are you guys going to come upstairs? Because I don't want to let this bridge down with you guys messing around up there. Honestly, really. And I have a horrible suspicion life is going to get very unpleasant when I let that bridge down. Did I loot him? Yes. Did that get them? Maybe not. I think it got Bill, actually. Oh, it got some of them. Look at that. It did get some of them. This undead up to level 30. Ooh, hey, you know what? I'm getting that on my guardian circle. That looks nice. Although I wonder if that includes Bill. My God, look how many of them there are. These are some serious, creatures as well. Look at that. Oh my God, that's like. Absolute death. Oh my God, look how many there are. Oi. I'm not sure this is actually going to be possible. Yes, that one. Right, let's put some souls in this damned thing. Does that even hurt? Nope. These guys are severely unpleasantly tough. Right, go back for the shot mage. I'm going to open the door in a second and take my chances. And I'm going to use, I think, Guardian Circle. I've never used scrolls before. What do I do? Is it? Oh, it's in my primary hand. Is it? I don't know. I think it is. Let's just hope these guys are less than level 32. Whoa! That's not funny. Don't hit me. Why is he not going away? Oh, he is. Good. I'm just not having any effect on that guy. I'm going to stay near my guardian circle. Do I still have the guardian circle? No. Oof. Whoa. God, I'm still dying so horribly. God. What's shooting me? That's shooting me. Stop shooting me. God, I'm gonna die. Question, are any of my followers dead? Probably, they're all probably dead. They're probably all horribly dead. Okay. Body count. Me. 1. Big Bill. 1. Do we have anyone else? We have a Jazargo! Jazargo! I don't know. No, I think we got everyone. I used a whole heap of stuff keeping alive there. Alright, that was not pleasant. Just quick save there. Good God. Right, yeah. I don't know if that's because Aziz is increasing spawns a little or tons, but that was... Right, a couple of them in there are undead. All right. Open at it. That just somehow looks like an eight. Right. Kill him. What the hell was that? Is he summoning something? God, some of these guys are severely annoying because they summon creatures. Yep, there you go. Kill him. You can't go anywhere. Oh, it's... Alright, yes. It's one of these, pick a lever and it'll go up and down, trappy trap traps. Well, not trap. Doors. There you go. Sorry. Oh, and now everyone's going to be saying, oh, but you're cheating. You've done this before. You know what the sequence is. Actually, no, I just randomly picked some levers. It's what I do every time I come to one of these things. I just randomly flick levers. Because it's usually faster than trying to figure it out. I heard something. I definitely heard something. Oh no! I hit my own follower. Sorry, mate. Sorry, mate. My bad. Yeah, yeah, I know. Jizargo shooting me. He is, isn't he? Whoa! Okay, that's not good. He's gonna kill my follower with a horrible, horrible trap. Oh no, he's tougher than Jizargo and doesn't die when rocks hit him. Although. Right. Electric Bill needs a theme tune, doesn't he? Really does. Come on. Oh my god, look at how many things that are here again. Oh god, this is awful. Get these guys dead as fast as we can. They're not. What the hell is that? Whatever it is, don't like it. Gonna send a bill behind them. Cause some chaos and trouble. God, we've got to get past this, guys. Oh, yeah, I tell you what I've got to do. I've got to heal myself, is what I've got to do. He's going to die. Looks like he's going to die. Oh, this guy's summoning people. Oh no, we're all gonna die. What can I do to not die? I think it's time to get some big guns in. Oh my god, he's almost dead. He's gonna get himself killed as well. Where's he going? Oh, guys. This is just... Right, what can we do? We don't have huge amounts of options here. What I should do is charge this thing. Definitely want to charge this thing. The more damage I do to this guy, the better chance I've got of keeping my orc alive. Oh, what's going on there? Oh, we've got a conjurer on the other side. Alright, guys, I want you to come this way. We want to get away from the conjurer. This way. Alright, actually. Not quite.
What is it?
Nothing. I want you to move, mate. That's basically it. Right.
It will be that.
Here we go. So, now, attack. Right, and flee again. Right, so what I gotta do now is I've gotta open that door before these guys. Right. So. Let's see if I can remember this. It is snake, whale, hawk. Snake, whale, and hawk. Oh, we have to get in there first anyway. And to do that, I believe we have to open this door. One of them. Right, now you can all attack. That was, that was Lightning Bill, Electro Bill. And I want Marked for Death on the giant. Right, yep, let's kill this guy. Something else? What was that? Oh. Something else has spawned. Where? In there? Looks like in there. Whatever it is, let's kill it. For some reason, I'm seeing Electric Bill as my enemy the whole time. Right. Ah, that's right. We've got to open this. To get in there, we got to... So what was it? It was snake. Depends which. I don't know. Am I supposed to do it snake this side? Probably. Probably snake this side. It's supposed to mirror the other one, isn't it? Snake, whale, hawk. Right. Save that. All right. So I open this now, and hopefully. Yay! Oh, Electric Bill. Oh, yeah, it does look like there's some unpleasantness in there. Do I? Yeah, Soul Trap. Now, move out of the way, Bill. Holy not particularly liking the look of this. Nope. Someone else, come and get him. Where are they? Where are all my followers? There's an Electro Bill behind, and they're seemingly ignoring it. I love Turn Undead. All right. Okay. Ooh. What? What was that? Okay. That looks like someone who's not very pleasant, just, you know. Right, he's now marked for death, which should make him a teeny bit easier to kill. I do like marked for death. Where are my followers and why are they not, you know, joining in? Oh, I like electric bill here. Fast healing. My followers are just completely useless, aren't they, at the moment? And it's me and Electro Bill. Let's see what else. Let's try it. Did I try it? I thought I did. Tell you what, I'm going to try in the meantime. All right, here we go. Oh. Alright, that was kind of interesting. Oh no, not calm. What do I want calm for? Still, I think slow time favours a melee character, definitely. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, whew, another tough fight. And I just got to take a brief break. Someone came to the door.